Have you ever wondered where the word sardonic comes from? It means cynical or mocking and often refers to a sardonic grin. But you probably wouldn't guess that its root lies in a deadly plant, hemlock water dropwort or Oneanthe crocata. Water dropwort is found in Europe. It is in the family Apiaceae, the same family as carrots. It grows in damp areas along bodies of water and grows to be 3 to 5 feet tall. It is also the most poisonous plant in the United Kingdom. Every part of the plant is poisonous because it contains the neurotoxin oenanthotoxin, but it is most highly concentrated in its roots. That is why it also has the common name dead man's fingers. I mentioned that water dropwort is in the same family as carrots, and its roots actually resemble carrots or turnips. This makes it particularly dangerous as people can mistake it for other edible plants. There was a case in 2002 in which 8 people on a camping trip accidentally cooked the plant into curry, having mistaken it for water parsnip. They suffered severe nausea and seizures but survived, likely because cooking the plant lessened the effects of the neurotoxin. But none of this explains where the word sardonic comes from, and that would be the island Sardinia, part of current-day Italy. In pre-Roman times, residents of the island used poison on criminals and the elderly, a gruesome practice even mentioned by Homer. The poison left its victims with a wide, unnerving grin after death. This is caused by facial muscle spasms and came to be called risus sardonicus. That's right, sardonicus. But it wasn't until recently that scientists figured out what poison was used on Sardinia. This finding was prompted by a shepherd dying after eating water dropwort in the 1990s. The toxins left him with the characteristic sardonic grin, guiding scientists to the identity of the poison used by ancient Sardinians. So the effects of water dropwort were named for the gruesome deaths of people in pre-Roman Sardinia. Today, however, the word sardonic has taken on a lighter meaning to describe a mocking grin. Thanks so much for watching, and let me know in the comments any topics you'd like me to cover in future videos, or let me know any questions you might have. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you next time.